Hi there, I'm Mark Grumet. It's Wednesday, April 29th, 2015. The Crater Rings National Natural Landmark in Elmore County, Idaho. It's approximately 8 miles west-northwest of Mount Home. The Crater Rings are the same thing as the Mountains of the National Monument. These are approximately 8 miles to the east. So this is a National Natural Landmark, and it's associated with that being a National Monument. There's no park rangers, there's no restrooms, there's no water, there's no shade, and there's not even any signs here. Volcanic pit. It's actually right in front of the larger east crater. It's approximately a little over half a mile across. Okay, I'll get behind the camera. So here you see, again, zoom in a little bit. There's the east crater. It's actually more impressive probably from the air. So the smaller west crater is sort of behind that ridge a little bit. This is not a very good viewpoint, and I'm not going to bother getting closer to it. But there is yet another smaller crater. This over here on the rim of this crater, there was cell phone coverage. It's possible to walk down into the crater. You want to take 90 in the western roads. Exit. And from there, right off of the corner, there's the Burger King. Distance, and I wish I could tell you the name of the cliff, but it doesn't seem to have one. Okay, so if you're coming from the highway, you make a right turn onto Ditto Creek Road. If you're coming from the city, you head up towards the Sunset Strip. Thank you. dirt roads are very rough and rutted. If you have an SUV, then you probably can make it up. In fact, it's obvious when you go up the road that SUVs have been coming up here during the wet, muddy season and leaving, creating these ruts in the road, which is partly what makes it so difficult for walk